You're not meant to pass to no one.
Sure. Well, that's gone back to him.
No, Aurelio. Yeah, Finch. Oh, well.
Robin Van Persie.
That's not cut right, though, is it? Hopefully
Michael
not.
Carrick.
Not out of it.
It's Carrick.
Oh, I'm talking to myself. This is, like, really weird. Well, hopefully
Persie.
I get views, so
it
won't be. Right, come on, William. Oh, swear to God, Di Maria is just tearing me apart.
Good
save by Courtois. Yep, Courtois. Fellaini, I didn't really know he could shoot from there, but guessing he can now. Come on, Courtois. This is good. Well, straight back, swear to God, Di Maria. He seems to be like really small, but he does act as if he's about 6 foot, because he's like really strong. Right. No, for him. Don't be doing that. Get out of my box. Oh, Gary Cahill. Gary. Gary, get here. Cannot score.
Van Persie. Well, they couldn't quite go as far as they did in the
South
Africa World Cup, the Dutch.
It's dirty.
But Robin Van Persie, who took part in both, helped steer his team
nice.
To third place
right,
this
come
time
on.
After the runners-up.
Here's the build-up, I can feel it. Well, that was meant to be a fake shot, but apparently EA don't like fake shots anymore.
Fellaini.
I'll probably be uploading GTA today as well. I'm not sure, though. Wow, Van Persie. Did that really go in? Another one from Arsenal. Well, former Arsenal player, but still. Oh, God. He's so OP. He shot... I don't even know what his shot is. It's probably like... I'd say over 85. Maybe it's not, but... I know since he's 88 rated, it's definitely gonna be good. Quarter to all with no chance there. Oh, that was cheeky from Oscar. I don't know if this happens to you guys, but every time I try to rainbow flick, I always just get tackled. Like, it never actually, like, follows. Like, I never follows through on the ball. So I'm not sure if it's just me or does that just happen to everybody. It's probably like the weirdest thing anyone's heard, but it's logic.
Chelsea continuing to operate at a very highest level of the European Super Club now.
Trying to find that over the top ball, but he wasn't successful.
No, I don't think so. As long as Roman Abramovich is around, they obviously got
nice
a very wealthy backup.
And
they have established themselves now. They've obviously got to live within their means
catch
with the financial fair play.
Catch
and
him on the
camera. But,
nice.
They've assembled a
strong
squad.
Cut in. Oh, unlucky.
Fellaini. Here's Van Persie. Good challenge from a sliding tackle from the defender.
I might also get a camera for my PS4. I'm not sure though, so obviously
United.
You can't see my face.
Angel Di Maria.
Leave a like if you would like to see that. And Fellaini, again, I swear to God, he's like 10 foot tall. How am I meant to like stop him? Oh, he's doing a little gate dance as well. And just to rub it in. Well, all of them look like Fellainis in the left. We've all got like massive afros.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. It's Manchester United in the lead.
I'm sure he was like rubbish from Man U through like the whole of last season. Yeah.
One of the great memories
then
of
he
the
just
World
came
Cup
back and
now
he's like really good.
Van Persie's header.
Go on, we need a win, we can't lose on the first episode, it's just going to be embarrassing.
With that spectacular equaliser. Here he is with a chance. That's
oh,
very good defending,
God.
They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
I really hope you can hear me, Mike, because if I don't, I'm going to be quite angry. And, well, you can see there, can't upload. That's fine, I don't even want to upload that. Because I didn't have any commentary.
Oscar.
I mean, if you'd like to see it, I'll be more than happy to show you, but it's got no commentary, so it'd be a bit of a disappointment. And Costa gets denied by De Gea. Yeah, I think that's how you pronounce it, but probably not, because I'm rubbish at pronouncing names. Wow, Costa. Or Oscar, even. Just wow. You're a professional footballer, how can you not finish? Like, it's really not hard. Jack!
That's neatly done.
Hi, Jack.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle.
Do you want to talk to my viewers? Do you want to say hi? Because they can't hear you.
Good first half. And neck and neck, really. Yeah. One team just edging it.
I don't know. Probably not at the moment. I'm just filming a race to Division 1.
Not too many opportunities.
I'm doing prem... Yeah, I've sorted out. Yeah, I've sorted it. You go on to your, like, I'll tell you after this game, right? Because it's like quite confusing. I'm putting this on YouTube. Because I've included the party on YouTube, like, on my PlayStation, so there should
Chelsea
be here.
Chelsea to start this second half then.
No, Jordan left ages ago.
Some potential in this move.
Well, I'm pretty sure they can't hear you. If they can't, it's just going to seem like I'm talking to myself. Jordan just left because he just did. Goal. I'm not actually sure.
Antonio Valencia.
Once again, I hope this mic is actually working, because if it doesn't, I'm just going to be really annoyed. Come on, Hazard. Finesse. Great goal. I'm using teams in the Premier League. I'm just shutting my eyes and just like scrolling for like 5 seconds or whatever, and then it's just gonna give us a team. I was saying I might use Newcastle next though to represent the best team in the world. Yeah, I'm on online seasons. I was going to do Ultimate Team, guys, but I think I said earlier in the video that I've already got, like, up a few divisions, so it wouldn't take as long, so I'd rather start this, like, from the start, and then continue. You watch, yeah?
Here's Van Persie.
If I get any subscribers on this, I'll probably make a second account for just, like in real life, so like vlogs and stuff.
And it's the goalkeeper's ball, everyone recognizes that. Possession in the midfield area. It's a good way to
call mine
back. Quick thinking.
The person who gets no views. That channel though. I don't know, I've only uploaded a video, but I don't think anyone's going to view it, because I only uploaded it like half an hour ago. Oh no, like 40 minutes ago. Callum said he won't subscribe to us, but I don't think he is. That's how you can grow your channel. Just get all your friends to subscribe, and then, yeah.
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Yeah, just like a million subscribers. So who are all these subscribers? Oh, my friends. Cool. Oh, lob. Finish. Yes, the comeback of dreams. Eden Hazard. What a legend. Oh, it's Costa. Oh, well, that was awkward. Anyways, 3-2 to Chelsea. Right, nice. Thank you. Di Maria actually didn't get through in the defence this time.
Diego Costa.
Come on. Right, we've got a free kick in my own half. Not like... Actually, do you know what? I'm going to go for a goal. Gary. Gary Cahill. Oh, wow, it's a shot on target. That's all I could... You what? Oh, I won the Pink Sips 5-0. Yeah.
Very good challenge.
But he hasn't given us the players yet. I don't think he will. Oh, you can't call him. Oh, well, I'll let him off.
Robin Van Persie.
Yeah, no. Right, come on. We want a win on the first episode. Eden Hazard. For his hat trick on his week four. Is that Cahill? Costa? Where is it? Header it.
Michael Carrick. Cesc Fabregas.
Actually, I don't think Hazard is on his. Oh no, it was Costa. Why do I keep thinking Costa's Hazard? It's just confusing. They look nothing like each other.
That's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball.
Oh.
Matic. Towards Hazard. He might be through.
Go on, Hazard. Oh, good finish. 4-2 to the lads. I'm playing, I don't know what this happening guy scored. I'll find out in a sec when I win the ball and then he gets it back. Yeah, I'm playing Man U and I'm Chelsea. He's called Matty 1940. Is it 1914? 2K14. Something like that. Oh, 1995, 2K14. So I'm assuming he was born in 1995. So that makes him 90? Maybe he's 20? Probably something like. Oh, Jack, do you know Callum?
Sure.
He got 20. Wait, how many marks was there in our test? I think there was like 40 or something, and he got 36.
Takes the shot off. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Oh, 26 out of 30. That's good, that, like. He should get moved up to like middle set. That'll probably go down to middle set, I reckon. I don't know. If you don't know what I'm talking about, we're just talking about school. Yeah. Boring. Boring. But you've got to do it. It helps you in life. And Di Maria's just scored from outside the box. I swear to God, Di Maria, you can't just go die in a hole. Yeah, that's good. I don't like you.
And that's blown past the
well,
before
yeah, I don't like you. Did you see his miss against Arsenal? It was atrocious. He just like he was clean through. No one was even like going to tackle him. And he tried to lob the keeper. The keeper wasn't even off his line. Tried to lob him, and he just missed by like 10 feet.
Diego Costa.
Go on, Costa. Strength. Finesse. Finesse. What's he doing? Okay, I'll include your link in the description, Jack. Don't worry. Link in the description. Oh, great. Costa's injured. I don't even care, because that's not going to do the anything. Oh, right. If Van Persie scores this, I'm going to go mental. No. Get out of my... Thank you. Right, it looks like we've secured our first win. We'll be out of time, obviously. 4 minutes out of time. Right, can we just hold on? I'd like to get another goal, to be honest. But he'll probably score, because I always concede in the 19th minute. Ooh, on the top. This is good. Oh, unlucky. Win that. Are you doing Twitch, Jack? What's your Twitch name again? Right, if you want to check out my friend on Twitch, he's called Murphy Gaming, so go and follow him. And what do you stream, Jack? FIFA, alright. So that should be an enjoyable experience. And we've won the game. Costa with his little beard. Fabregas with his beard. And Oscar without a beard. And then loads of fans. Then Fellaini with a beard. And then that's it. Alright, thanks guys for watching this episode. Please like, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll be uploading another one in about half an hour maybe. Right. Bye, guys.
United have made it count. they've